So we're now going to show you how to tape up the box. This box is a little larger than the ones you'll be using, but I'll explain the tape lengths that you'll be needing to use in a moment. So it's slightly different to taping a box with plastic tape. You want to fold the two side flaps in, fold the front flap down, leave the back flap standing up. Then dispense your length of tape to go on the edge. We'll be using 75. With the boxes you'll mostly be using, you will want 55. If you hold it by the edges, then it saves your fingers getting sticky. And apply it to the back of the box, push the flap down, and run your hands over and close it.